Is your SIM stuck on searching on your iPhone 8 Plus? Don't be panicked. In today's video, I'll show you how to solve your SIM is stuck on searching on your iPhone. So, no more wasting time, let's get started. Solution 1. Enable and disable airplane mode. Open settings, enable airplane mode, wait for a few seconds, now disable the airplane mode. Solution 2. Remove and switch the SIM card and reinsert it. Before doing anything, turn off your iPhone. Now remove the SIM tray using a pin from the right side of the device. Take out the SIM card from the tray. Wait for a few seconds. Now put the SIM card into the tray, then put the SIM tray into the iPhone. After that, turn on your phone and check your issue. Solution 3. Reset network settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, then tap transfer reset network. After that, tap reset. Now tap reset network settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Tap reset network settings again. But be warned though, because resetting network settings will reset your settings into default. So make sure to remember your password. If you still have the same issue, then follow the next solution. Solution 4. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, then tap software update. If you see software update is available, then update your iPhone software to fix the problem. So, this is how you can solve this issue. If you found this video helpful, drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.